At 26 years old, I sat in Kenosha, Wisconsin, waiting for the FBI agent to arrive. He said he'd be there at 9 a.m. He was. Exactly. That was a scary morning for me. Since I had recently begun importing Iraqi dinar into the U.S., I didn't yet know if what I was doing was legal. So that's just a little snippet from a book I'm writing about my experiences as an international currency dealer, also with my brand name being ISIS. You know, it was that long before the terrorist organization became ISIS. And so there's a lot of interesting stories that I hadn't wanted to tell because, frankly, some of them were a little worrisome and some a little bothersome, even some to this day. So I thought it wasn't good to perhaps promote those things and then take a risk of some certain unsavory people, you know, coming out of the woodwork. But I feel like it's been long enough, and things are kind of have calmed down. But I thought this vlog needed a single-minded purpose. And so before I was just filming whatever came to my mind each day, but there was no single-minded focus. Like, you didn't know what you're tuning into. And, you know, right now there's only like 20 to 100 people that ever watch any episode, which is good because I'm just working it out, and there's no reason for any of you to watch any of these first 34. They're just for me and Mal, really. But I feel like if you're watching this a year from now or 2 years from now, you'll kind of see this is an origin. This is a turning point. And so you'll see that, oh, here's where he created that turning point and went this direction. So now there'll be a single-minded focus. You'll see me writing my book. You'll see where I get ideas. Like, sometimes I'll read passages out of books that give me ideas for something that I then wrote in my book in my own way and filtered through my own lens and experiences. And so I feel like it'll be an interesting case study as to how a book came about, because I've never really seen anybody document so thoroughly. I saw Ryan Holiday document on a long post on medium.com, but I mean, like, a day-to-day documentation of it, I think could be quite profound, or maybe quite boring. I don't know.